をたどれば夕暮れ走る小さな君、抱えきれない不安を募らせて家路を急ぐ。
Either way, the battle, the final battle, is split into two parts. Let's see what it awaits. I have placed my units. I've chosen and placed my units. And I don't really know if I should... Should I try and just move with this, or should I, like, kind of go with this? You know what? No. I think I'm gonna do it this way. I am going to do it this way. With Hakuro, I'm going to move here. The archers there. And we're gonna do this. You will move there so that you're close within range. Oops. So yeah, I will essentially do this. I will move as a unit. I feel like that is... It feels safer to just do that. It feels a lot more safer to just take them head on. Yeah, 11 HP. Again, I don't feel like I'm in that much danger with most of the units. The one I'm most afraid about is Toka, because she is the... I certainly hope I don't have a time limit of some kind. That will be very, very hard and annoying. Technically, I could just plunge through all of them with Hakuro. I mean, it wouldn't be hard to do, but I'd rather not do that. Boom. Yeah. Moving with these. Yeah. Failure. Well. Bitch. I'll show you. Yeah. Magic. One damage again. Not that dangerous. Not that dangerous. And these guys, they are backing up. Yeah. Haha. Cowards. Well, maybe I shouldn't talk that much. I mean, I move in this kind of group, but you know, yeah, not gonna be stubborn about it. Yeah, should I? That's the question.
No, I'll save my final strike because yeah, I did enough damage either way. And I feel like, yeah, it's unnecessary to do more than needed. I should save it because I'm probably gonna meet Jay. Or however you pronounce the name. So I think waiting with all the ultimates essentially is best until that battle, until part 2, essentially. So boom, we go. Gonna look that way. We're gonna look that way, and then with the archer. Yeah, they can. I don't mind. If they are going there, be going. I could have actually. Oh well. Fuck it. I am actually going to plunge through this because then I can have two units move. Because that's one of the annoying things, that then I can only have one unit move past there at the same time, which is. Or. Yeah, now I can have two units moving past here without any real issue, and that's kind of the goal there to it. Yeah, you did that. That did. You're also moving forward to me. That's very kind of you. Saved me the trouble. Oh shit! Yeah, okay, so Carla definitely needs to be. Okay, I wasn't that dangerous, to be fair. Wasn't that dangerous, to be fair. Bam. And yeah, and the fourth strike, there we go. Dead. Run forward, and we're gonna hit this one. Yeah. And boom. What the fuck? Not even that? Oh shit. Bullshit. I really do. I hope that Carla can actually go. Yeah, she can. Okay, good. But although I won't be able to do anything until the next turn, either way. I'm actually gonna move forward with Benavi. I feel like that is the smartest choice, and I'm also gonna move forward with Hakuoto, but turn around. I am going to do that. I think of actually not use that one. That I'm gonna destroy. Because, yeah, it's embarrassing not to one thing hit that. Or one combo it. We're gonna move there with Toka. So yeah, two damage and failure. But if he can reach me there, that means that I can reach him there. And the good thing about that thing is that as it blocks for me, it also blocks for them. So that's kind of the that's kind of the reason why I don't want to destroy it now. Or to guarantee my win. In this, we're gonna do this, and again, like, I'm moving in, yeah, attacking both of those, but you, but one damage each. That is, fairly, I can't say, a little price to pay. Yeah, this one will hurt a bit more, but again, only one on her and 18 on them, not really that big of a problem, honestly. Boom, and we're gonna do that. Should I? Because I reach. Yeah, but at the same time. No, I'll do this, and I'll actually destroy this rock, because attacking something is always needed. As often as you can. Healer attack, because you get a lot of. Well, sometimes a lot of HP, and sometimes not. So. Depends on how much you damage it, but yeah, and they are very far behind, which is good. So I'm essentially just, and that means that yes, I do reach you. We're not gonna be doing the ultimate because you should die either way. Yes, you did.
Oh, and you level up as well. Congratulations. Do that. We're gonna run there with Torkum. I could go and like smash a bit with Karla. I feel like that can be. Oh wait. Oh shit. Okay. Maybe they would have. You know what? I'm going to do. I'm actually going to rewind that move. Yes. 264. Yeah. So she will die if I continue that. I was a bit unsure at first because if that enemy wouldn't have died by that attack, I would have actually regretted moving her there. pretty much, that's the kind of thing that I have. And here I'm actually going to move up. We're actually going to move up with that. And Venavi, you can go here, destroy this. Yeah. Oh yeah. I had one more tower. I don't think that matters. I don't think it matters that much. Run there. I'ma run there. I'ma run there and attack that. Hopefully, please. Yes! Okay, this one was one combo, at least. Hey, level 20! Congrats, Toka! Congrats! Oh shit, okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Didn't really think that through, but I think that she has enough movement to actually move up. Move up quite a bit, and then I can move up even further with the editor. And, yeah. That's essentially. Oh, come on! Stop attack. Well, technically, it's a bit of a good thing because that means that editor will be able to heal, which is always nice. 300 on this boy or girl rather. Dead. Yeah. Who would have thought that? And yeah, boom. Can run there. I run there. I kill that shit. Yeah. There we go. So, take care of units, my friends. That's the moral of the story. I'm gonna go here. Well, technically, it doesn't really matter because he's gonna attack me either way. I'm gonna move here and I'm gonna heal you. Still gonna save my final strike because I should heal enough anyway. Yes, I did. So wait. You know what? No, I'm actually gonna have Arudu here as an insurance just in case they are actually getting. Just in case they're actually getting up too much. No, I'm gonna move you there, and I'm gonna do this. Oh shit, well, at least it didn't activate my ultimate, which is good. I'm gonna have you there. You. There. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh fuck, I should've always. Always forget that one part of that there is a bit more to the attack than it seems. right, yeah, haha. Now Eruru can move behind there. Eruru can now start to move up here. Because the archers highly doubt that they will be able to actually catch up to my other units, those. There's only the only archer that is potentially able to attack next turn will be that guy. But yeah, I honestly don't feel that we need to be afraid of them. Like those three guys there, I definitely don't think we need to be afraid of them. Yeah. So yeah, Karla is now up there again. Gonna move Eruru there. Otter can go there. Aquaroto goes there. You're actually going to stay. I'm gonna have those two there with Editor because, yeah, can be dangerous elsewise. And now I'm gonna start to move these guys up. Because I'm pretty sure. Okay, no. Oh. Okay, Editor gets to move up now. That's good. Actually, you know what? I think Adder is gonna wait here. She's gonna be one of the rear guards. I think he's a rear. Oh. Well, I mean, I know I skipped it there, but well, he's close to leveling up at least. Boom. I think Eruru should be able to get up before they reach her. I really hope that, at least. There, I didn't fuck up at least. That's good. Yeah, 574. Give me that EXP. Yeah, exactly. I really need to try and see if I can get more movement on Editor. Really, like, it's, yeah. So yeah, again, they weren't as big of a problem, pretty much as I thought they wouldn't be. So yeah. Oh shit! Move up.
Yeah. Is this turn a thing?
Or I'm gonna do that because it should soon be Editor's turn. Come on. When is it Editor's turn? For fuck's sake. There we go. Thank you. We're escorting Editor. Yeah. Look at that. Boom. Okay, and there, yes. So yeah, this map is a bit annoying because of the amount of running we have to do on the map, because some units move slower than the others. And I really don't want to leave that many units, like, by themselves, really, because it just feels bad to do that, because in case there's a... Oh shit, I can only move. Oh well. In case there is, like, a boss about to appear, yeah, that's kind of the thing.
Really? Really? Really, mate? Really?
Did you even do damage? Okay, you did. I'm not sure, did it... Because I didn't see a damage. Attack zero. Oh, because you dodged, right? Yeah. Alright. I mean, all for that shit. Boom, yeah. So, these guys are... not gonna catch up, luckily. I'm doing this, yep. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And yeah. And one more, and now we're going to save. I got all criticals there. Or seal plus two, not criticals. Boom. And yeah. Sure. We are. Yeah. Oh yeah, level up 35. He is 35. Like, that is insane, really. Like, it is insane. Yeah.
bone.
And again, this is just perfect because it gives my units a bit of time to regroup a bit before I finish the last part of this battle. Because yeah, I highly doubt they'll be able to go up.
Boom! Yeah, hoya!
And you're dead. Save my ultimate
for the boss. If there is one,
but there should be one. There should be one. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. And oh yes, we're gonna. Oh, come on. Come on, man. Yep. Do that. And we're gonna, we can as well attack these things. We can as well attack these things. And wait for the others to catch up a bit, because if the battle continues up there, I don't really feel safe enough to leave Eruru all the way behind there. That's kind of the thing. So I'll wait with these guys a bit. Obviously gonna kill that one as well. I think we're only gonna do that for time's sake. I'm gonna go here though with Hakuru so that I can. I'm gonna go there with Toka. I'm gonna go there with Karala. Eruru, go there. Go there. Now it's pretty much only these three guys left there, which I have to. Like, I could try and maybe go to, like. Go there with him. Should I? I'll see what happens. Worst case, I run back. Okay, now everyone looks good there. And we ran in there. So it appears to be a new stage. Yeah. So it will be a new stage, but it's still gonna continue on from that battle. Oh. There he is.
もう終わりだな。これ以上は犠牲を出したくない。全軍降伏してもらえないか?
No.
そうしてくれるのなら
Yeah.
あなたの身も保証しよう。降伏?
Yeah. I think you're the one who's going to be dead. But yeah. I guess we'll see that.
Victory, defeat, yeah. Nive, Hakuru is defeated. Alright.
So. Let's, first and foremost, before I end the episode here.
Where will Gura spawn? No, I kind of want archers on each side. Benavi there then. Where do Gura? No. Well, let's take Karla. Now Gura. Yeah, we go. And last but not least, Toka.
I think that will be those guys. Yeah, that will be those guys. And we're gonna check the level of these guys. 20, 20, 18, yeah. Not really, and he is 23. So, again, nothing really to worry about, but yeah.
But I hope you enjoyed this video, and until next time, be cool.